Audio Builders.
Audio Builders Workshop is a work group for the Boston chapter of the Audio Engineering Society.
We've shown a lot of microphone kits on this channel, and all of them offer something that makes them stand out. We've looked at full ribbon mic kits from Austin Pro Audio, and for those that want to build from scratch, we've looked at just the ribbons, transformers, and tools available from Geistnote. For condenser mics, we've looked at the PCBs from vintagemicrophonepcbkit.com. And for those who want full kits and clear instructions, we've reviewed a few of the many options available at microphoneparts.com. Today, we're taking a closer look at a microphone kit that we feel is a great place to get started if you're new to building your own mic. It's also a fantastic sounding microphone you can add to your locker without breaking the bank. This is a mic that we've wanted to feature on our channel for a long time. A few years ago, a group of us at ABW got together to build a bunch of mics. Although the tickets sold out for the day, we felt some of our members were priced out of the fun. We spoke with Matt over at microphoneparts.com about our concern, and he was super receptive. In fact, he already had a new lower price design in the works. A few months later, microphoneparts.com brought the S-25 to market, and Matt joined us for a build at the Parsons Expo. Recently, we offered the S-25 to two high school students in an audio program who had minimal experience soldering. They built this mic in just a few short hours, and we now use it in the studio alongside our collection of expensive German mics. A full color instruction set comes with all the kits at microphoneparts.com, and the clearly written and illustrated step-by-step guide makes a seemingly complicated project rather simple. You can never have enough mics, and the S-25 sounds great. We highly recommend it to anyone looking to get started with their first DIY project. We have included links in the description as well as a playlist with all of the kits we have unboxed here at Audio Builders Workshop. If you'd like to learn more about DIY, please subscribe or ask a question in the comments below.